He stopped believing. That's it. That's why he failed. He quit. So much talent and so much potential. And he stopped believing in himself. No one ever gave him a chance, but I think that in this world, that doesn't matter. He never took control of his career the way that he could have. He did it for so long with no financial gain and no recognition for his genius, and he just couldn't take it anymore. He couldn't take it, and he gave up, and that's why he hung. That's why he hung himself in his studio, because he couldn't do it anymore. I believed in the guy so much, but he forgot the number one rule. You do what you love for the sake of the journey. And he lost sight of that. He forgot what it was all about. It's not about money and fans and recognition. It's about being creative, because that's what your soul needs to do. I wish I knew how far he'd fallen before. I will miss him very much. He was a very dear friend and a very, very talented artist. It hurts. And it's sad. And it didn't have to happen this way.